is too long that I tried these. I won't make that mistake next time. It's still fun. I didn't know what to make these of because soft clay is very expensive. I love the glitter and the clay, it looks so pretty. Unicorns were hurt during the filming of this video. Never. Yeah, you try a little too long and it gets hard. Stuff is so good though. It's pretty too. I like the pink and the gold. I'm a rose gold person, always have been. That's the sound I want, that crack. I love when I see the glitter go through the air, it's so cool. That's my cat. Yes, I need a soundproof room for this. So what do you think so far? You like it? I wasn't sure if I should talk or not. What do you think? Some of these videos are just silent. A lot of them. If you watch my other videos, you know how hard it is for me to keep quiet. I talk nonstop. I was wondering if I'd have a problem with that during this video. I knew I'd be ooing and aahing like I'm watching fireworks or having an orgasm, either one.
That's what she said.
Got another unicorn horn and I got a couple surprises left. Do you think it's gonna be? Surprise! Oh, this one got hard. It's really hard. Oh yeah, it's a hard one. Oh, it's pretty. It is like fireworks. Come on. Ooh.
I did an ombre, blue to gold inside, turquoise, green, and then rose gold glitter. Don't worry, my video isn't over yet. I still have a couple things to show you. Thank you.
when I'm finished, I'm just gonna go in my bedroom and lock the door. My fiance fell asleep on the sofa. I'm gonna leave this mess for him. All the glitter and sequins and clay, I'm just gonna leave it out. I'm gonna go to sleep. He would murder me. He would freaking murder me. Oh, that's pretty. Thinking of all the things I could make next. Excited. Are you? Make sure you tell me in the comments whether you want me to talk or not. I don't know. You know how your voice always sounds weird to you? Other people say it's pretty, I don't know. If you like this video, make sure to say so. Yes, I bedazzle everything I own. have to remember to breathe. I always hold my breath, I don't know why. Black. I should leave that in there. My camera just fell over. You could see me with my headphones half on and half off. I know I went a little quick. I won't next time. so pretty. I wish it was edible. Everything should be edible and everything should smell good. I used essential oils in my clay so that they would smell good when I did it. Awesome weekend. I hope you had fun watching it.